Today, I'm going to be facing a simulation of Mitchell Starc at the batting labs in Fareham.
We're here at the batting lab in Fareham to try their state-of-the-art batting technology.
So after a little bit of a warm-up, it was time to plunge into the quick stuff. And when I say quick, I mean
85 miles an hour.
That is around the average speed of most professional fast bowlers. And it was interesting. So here we go, 18 balls, and the aim was to not lose 5 wickets.
If I don't get out like 5 times, then that's alright. If you don't give the ball a 5.
Good. Solid.
Ball one survived, only 17 more to go.
Watch the ball. Oh, slip catching practice. Row left.
No run! No run!
The more I can leave.
Good.
At the time there, I thought that was absolutely plumb, but I'm here as third umpire to go over the footage and have a look whether that was or wasn't out. And having a little review, if you look at this, it is clearly an inside edge. So, not out. Brilliant stuff. I don't know why I gave myself out. It's a massive inside edge.
Good. Oh, you're way late on that.
The decision to give this not out is definitely questionable. I'm pretty sure I've nicked this, so I'm going to count this as a wicket. But let me know what you think in the comments. Again, another questionable one where looking back on the footage, it looks out, but I'm going to stick with the original decision when we were there. So I'm going to go with not out on this one. So at this point, we were set to survive this super easily. I mean, apart from the second ball, a little bit of an upset, it was pretty smooth sailing. I mean, not really. I was just absolutely scraping my way through. But it's at this point where things took a turn for the worse.
Oh, slip catching. That's 3. Oh, that's out. First slip. That's definitely out.
I mean, it's all gone a little bit downhill.
Oh.
All right, third umpire here. We have a player review for leg before wicket. It's a fair delivery. You can move to front on spin vision when available, please. Okay, there's clearly no bat involved. We're ready to move to ball tracking when available. It comes ball tracking, pitching in line, impact umpire's call, and wickets missing. So that's not a wicket, but if you were to subscribe to this channel, that would be wicked. So now we head into the final 2 balls of this video with 1 wicket remaining. Will I survive?
It's 4 wickets down on the final ball.
Okay, so we just need to survive this one, basically.
Yes. Okay. Hey! Yeah. Yeah. Whole lot of shit.